Stephen B. Martin, wine drinker extraordinaire.
And he said you're not drunk.
I'm not, please.
Yeah, I wouldn't commit to it.